much more than you do, Miss White.
It's Miss Weiss. Talk to me about the little you do know about your father. It is important, whether you know it or not.
He gave me this baby and my one before it.
What'd you say he gave you?
Nothing.
No, Clarice, you just said your father gave you something. I heard you just say.
You didn't hear shit.
I heard you say your father. I don't care, honey. I need to know this.
Let's move on.
I need to know this to help you.
Bitch, can we change the subject?
Okay. Well, I'll see you next time then. Or maybe you'll see someone else. But you're gonna have to talk to somebody if you want your check, sweetie.
I see grandpas too. They come at night. They tell me I'm one of them. They say, Precious, you belong with us. Then they go downstairs to the floor. The people that live on us, they is vampires. That's where they should go. That'd be so nasty though. Be leaving dirty tampons and shit in the garbage. They don't even offer to take it out. They got no fucking home training. I've been going to the doctor too. It's nice. It was ready to fall out when she found out I ain't never been to no doctor before. They'll know how I had my first baby on the kitchen floor. My mama kicking me upside my head. What kind of things you talking about when you say whatever come in my mouth?